Right, I said that A, the x lies between A and B. When both the signs are there, it's included. If both signs are not there, it is not included. So when it comes to natural number, it will be only 1, 2, 3, 4. The same thing. When x is a whole number, so whole number includes 0, so this will be 0, 1, 2, 3, 4. If it says x is an integer, so integers are positive whole number, negative whole number, so minus 2 is included, equal to sign is there. So it will start with minus 2, then minus 1, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4. Now when it comes to natural number, the last is the real number. Now when it comes to real number, you cannot write the set in these forms, because real numbers, I said, between any two numbers, there are infinite number of numbers. So if I start with minus 2 is a real number, and then the next real number is minus 1, if you say so. But then between minus 2 and minus 1, there are another infinite number of numbers. So when it comes to real number, it has to be written only it in set builder form. I repeat, when it's real number, it has to be written only in set builder form. So we write it here, x such that x belongs to R. The other three numbers, we write it in tabular form, because we have limited numbers. But when it comes to real number, we have to write it in the set builder form only. Okay, and then plotting these on the number line. That's the third part. So I repeat, the first part, solving. Solving means bringing x to one side, numbers to the other side. That's the first part, solving it. Second part, writing the solution set. So solution set will be one of these forms according to the question. And the last part will be drawing it in the number line. Okay, so now look at the number line. Number line. I number these 1, 2, 3, 4. Now for the number line, well, I repeat, 3 marks question, first mark for solving, second marks for writing the solution set, third marks for the number line. But for the third mark number line, we see so many things together. Because when we talk to number line, it's a line from minus infinity to plus infinity. So the arrows indicate the infinite. So a line with arrows on both ends. Without arrow, your number line is wrong.